A jury has convicted three men in the 2022 shooting death of Kerwin Pollard. Police say Pollard was shot twice on Ingram Street just west of I-70. Julius Thomas, Carlos Bryan, and Antonio Nguyen were all convicted of murder and robbery charges. Prosecutor's office says Pollard and his fiancée met up with the men to sell items from the site Offer Up.